Hey guys, I'm Michael from Marine Depot, and one thing we particularly enjoy is when technology reduces maintenance and makes aquarium keeping easier. So today, we're gonna talk all about ATOs. One of our favorite pieces of hardware is the automatic top-off, or ATO device.
The idea behind an ATO is simple. Water constantly evaporates from the aquarium, causing the water level to drop. So an ATO is used to top off or replenish the tank with new fresh water. If you don't have an ATO, you'll find yourself with some inconveniences. What happens when you go away on vacation or have to be away from home? If you've got a freshwater planted aquarium, the constant evaporation will lower the water level, allowing for excess surface agitation from the filter.
This drives out essential carbon dioxide needed for growth and colorful foliage. Excess aeration makes it tougher to maintain a stable pH and CO2 level.
Maintaining the water level is even more challenging in reef aquariums. The combination of open water surface, intense lighting, and wave and return pumps creating surface movement increase evaporation rates. Protein skimmers also increase evaporation through foam production and outflow into the sump.
If you're running a filter sump, you have to be extra diligent in topping off the tank.
With the sump system, the water is always at the right level in the aquarium, but a small amount of evaporation makes a big difference in the water level in the sump. It may take only a day or so for the sump level to drop dangerously low, causing the return pump and protein skimmer to run dry. That can cause impeller and motor damage. If you're running an all-in-one reef with a built-in filter, maintaining the proper water level is essential for the overflow to work properly.
While evaporation can cause hardware problems, there's another concern that most aquarists never consider.
When air is sucked into a water pump, an air cavity forms inside the pump head. The spinning impeller pressurizes the air, forcing gases into the water at high concentrations. This is known as gas supersaturation.
This is dangerous because it can ultimately lead to GBT or gas bubble trauma in certain livestock. It is important to have an ATO to prevent any chances of this trauma from happening.
The basic idea is to have the ATO detect when the water level in your aquarium or sump drops below a predetermined level. The water level is measured by a sensor system, which automatically turns a small top-off water pump on and off as needed. The top-off pump sits in a separate reservoir containing RO water, which gets pumped into the aquarium during the top-off.
Auto Aqua Smart ATO Micro is the smallest ATO system available today. This makes it ideal for nano aquariums that don't have a lot of extra space inside the tank.
This ATO uses a tiny optical sensor that's about the size of a penny. It magnetically attaches to the side of the aquarium or sump.
The Auto Aqua Smart ATO Micro comes with its own mini DC pump, tubing and mounting clip, making it easy to set up.
Just position the sensor at the normal water height. The optical sensor will automatically control the water pump to refill the tank. Tunze Osmolator Universal Auto Top-Off uses an optical sensor along with a mechanical overflow switch. The optical sensor senses water level and controls the water pump. The mechanical float switch acts as an overflow preventer. If for some reason the water pump doesn't shut off, the second switch will shut down the system and sound an alarm.
The Tunze ATO comes with a refill pump, tubing and mounting clip for easy installation. Some aquarists like to use a plastic bucket as a reservoir, but we like the innovative marine Hydrofill TI reservoir.
The square design fits under the aquarium, and you don't have to remove it to refill the reservoir with water. Just pull out the drawer and pour in the water. It's that easy.
There are many different ATOs to choose from. Our advice is to study each model's features, such as sensor type, monitoring and alerts, and the overall size of the system. That way you'll be sure to choose the right model for your aquarium. No matter which ATO you choose, you'll enjoy the following benefits.
Stable salinity. No more roller coaster swings with every top off. Less stress to the aquarium. Water chemistry will remain more stable because top offs occur in small amounts, right when they're needed. No cavitation. Return pumps and protein skimmers remain submerged, eliminating pump wear and gas supersaturation. Less work. No more pouring buckets into your tank.
All of these benefits add up to a peace of mind. The filtration system won't run dry, and your fish and inverts are protected from environmental swings.
If you have any questions, feel free to message us on social media or give our excellent customer service reps a call. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below about your favorite ATO. Thank you for watching our video, and as always, let's build a better aquarium together.